Hi Amiga people, today I'm going to update my AmigaOS 4.1 update for installation to the newest version of the AmigaOS operating system, AmigaOS 4.1.5 or update 5. The whole update has a compressed and archived size of 37 megabytes in a single LHA file. To properly unpack the archive, it is advisable to use the unarch utility, which is included in AmigaOS. After unpacking the file to the RAM disk, I see the update 5 drawer. You can find three icons inside: the icon for installing the update, the help file, and the classic Amiga emulation utility run in UAE. I will start with the update by clicking on the corresponding icon. There are many new updated components and features, including full Workbench 3.1 installation for use with the emulator UAE. Bought AmigaOne, I transferred my whole AmigaOS 3.9 installation from my Amiga 4000, but now having AmigaOS 3.1 built in and supported by AmigaOS 4 is a welcome bonus. Updated run in UAE contribution can be optionally installed. Run in UAE contribution is already available in AmigaOS 4. The Magic User interface is updated with fixes. The MUI is a component used by many classic programs. Every update of the legendary user interface is a really nice addition. The ELF library is fixed for less crashes of the programs. There is a network startup for asynchronous initialization of the TCP IP stack and faster boot of the machine. I used the run command for starting the network, but now it is built in, so no more fixes are needed in the startup sequence. CAMD library is now part of the AmigaOS. AmigaOS 4 has integrated MIDI or musical instrument digital interface support. It has an updated kernel of the operating system and an improved Word 3D support.